That was Jacob Davis of Utah State, 15-14, his winning time.